No, stats are showing more and more people are pulling out their 401ks right now. Yeah. And the decision on whether or not to withdraw to pay off debt isn't as cut and dry as people think.
No, it's not.
There's various factors you need to take into consideration. Otherwise, you could end up losing 30% of your money to early withdrawal penalties.
And that's a rude awakening when you think you're pulling out $10,000, but you find out you only get $7,000.
Yeah, it is. And it happens all the time.